In the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, when it is good, when it is bad, when you are homeless, when you are rich, when you are down, when you are up, in every situation, give thanks. In difficult situations, give thanks. In drought, give thanks. When, in Matthew chapter 15, verse 35 to 33 to 39, when there was no food, and Jesus prayed on loaves and bread and fish, the Bible recorded that he gave thanks to God. He gave thanks. Jesus did not only give thanks when everything was rosy. Jesus gave thanks when it was difficult. Shadow of Messiah. Jesus gave thanks when the situation looked impossible. Jesus gave thanks when Lazarus died. Jesus gave thanks when he was prepared for the Lord's Supper. Jesus gave thanks when he blessed the bread and the fish to want to be multiplied. If you want to get multiplied, you've got to believe in God. If you want your life,